Let's see how much my baseball cards are worth. Although I never watched baseball, I still collected baseball cards for no apparent reason. So today I want to figure out what their values are. There were 225 cards to look at, so it took a long time. But who knows? Maybe I've been sitting on a gold mine all my life. The final amount came out to $94, which was more than I expected. Since I have a bunch of them,